I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to disable the stable volume feature in the YouTube app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device. The YouTube stable volume feature in the YouTube mobile app on mobile devices is designed to reduce noise variation when you're watching videos. While the feature is turned on by default, thankfully, if you're experiencing problems or just don't like it, it's incredibly easy to turn off. Step 1. Open the YouTube app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device, and then start watching a video. Step 2. Tap the screen to bring up the on-screen menu, and then tap the settings icon at the top of the screen. Step 3. Tap Additional Settings in this menu. Additional menu options are displayed. Step 4. Tap to toggle off Stable Volume. The Stable Volume feature will be turned off on this device going forward. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.